Two crew chiefs that each work together. Two of the more entertaining guys in the funny car category to decide it today at the Thunder Valley National. And it's going to be Ron Capps. Second consecutive win here at Bristol, fifth overall. That breaks his tie with John Forrest for the most wins here at this Tennessee facility, as he grabs career win 58 in funny cars, 59th overall.
God, I missed you.
Oh, as he says, I missed you. Ron, we could hear your screams coming out of the funny car. You said your crew chief was defeated. What would you like to tell him right now?
Oh, I believe in him so much. I love being a cheerleader when he's down because he gives me a great race car. He teaches our guys well. That other team had his assistant, my assistant as well, and he taught him so much, and now he's over a crew chief, almost won his first race, Eric, John Collins, all the guys that worked with him. NAPA Auto Care guys, all the dads out there. We lost Mongoose. This is dedicated to Mongoose. This trophy is going to Don Schumacher for Father's Day. You got to celebrate like this is your last. Clint Boyer taught me that, and you got to celebrate like it's your last, and I do every time, and people think, man, you get too excited. No. Winning one of these is a, God, I can't even tell you how big it is. It's unbelievable, man.